just fear I'm not going to make it. I fear that it's too big an obstacle to overcome.
Jerome Lawrence, like 45 million Americans, lives with a mental illness.
Even though I had taken meds for about maybe 9 years, I didn't feel I was in recovery till I started feeling like I wanted to get up and do something and be somebody.
Jerome is one of many speaking about the heartache.
Medicine helps, but it doesn't take away the illness. I struggle through life, and it is a struggle.
But Jerome has found hope and courage to work through the daily issues that confront anyone dealing with these illnesses.
I was on the bridge, and I was going to jump in, you know, because it was a river, see? And there's a lot of river currents and a lot of, you know, and I was going to do it.
People don't understand when you say, I have a mental illness. What is it?
I remember I was hungry and it was cold. And I remember having to choose between two garbage cans of what I was going to sleep in.
The only person that knew about my hospitalization for 2 years was my senior pastor.
I thought it would embarrass my family. I thought it would embarrass myself.
You know, to have an illness, especially this kind, people just look at you different.
I was hiding. I was running from the stigma, the shame of being mentally ill.
There's a lot of stigma that I know that people with an illness are looked down upon.
There's something about having mental illness where everything falls away and what you experience is fear and isolation.